Hey, what is up, guys? It's the Michigan Minecrafter back here with another video, and welcome back to Trackmania Stadium. So, last time we left off, we got a silver medal on our final single-player level that we played. So this time, we're going to try and do that for the rest of them, because we actually made it halfway through them last time. So, let's see if we can do this. Oh boy. So, this is where they start getting hard. The last time, the levels weren't super challenging, but this time they could be pretty tricky. So here we go. All right. And turn. Oh geez, I hate this level. Oh, I've seen it. Oh no. I've seen Aiden play this level. This is bad. This is gonna go really bad. Okay, here we go. Okay, there's his personal record. Okay, so the trick to this one, I think, is going to be just to... Oh, come on. Come on. Keep it in... keep it controlled. Can we do it? Can we do it? Oh, yes! Oh, how'd we do? How'd we do? We beat the... Yes! Oh, man. First try. Well, not first try, obviously. Second try. Oh, man. Wow. That actually went really well. Dang. I did not expect us to get silver medal that quick, especially on that level. That level's really hard. Okay. Whew! Alright, let's move on to the next one. Here we go. Might have actually made up a little time there. Now we might actually have time to finish all the levels this episode without it being like a half hour long. That'd be nice. Okay, here we go. Oh. Okay. Stick to the inside of the corner. And dirt road, here we go. Nope. That was bad. Okay. Come on. Keep it under control this time. And jump. Oof. Don't run into the sides. Still don't have the silver medal car or Aiden's replay catching up with me, though, so that's actually surprising. Okay. There we go. Oh, 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 oh. That was bad. I give up. Nope, that's it. I'm actually surprised they caught up. I'm surprised they didn't catch up with me. I might actually have a good chance at this one. Except for if I do that. Oh my gosh. Yeah, whenever there's those tight corners that don't have very good like side rail things, that's when you get a really tricky race. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. It's going all right. All right. Keep it under control. There we go. Perfect. Come on. Don't run into the pole. Ah! Dang. Ouch. Yeah, those poles just sneak up on you. Okay. Come on. Aim it. Don't run into the... Oh, man. Come on. There we go. Let's not be a failure. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Oh, man. Ouch. Okay. Fingers crossed. Come on. Stop screwing up. Here we go. We got this. Channel your inner Shia LaBeouf. Okay. Come on. Drift. Don't run into the sides. Oh man, there goes Aiden's replay. Can we catch up with it? Ooh. Don't run into the pole. Oh. Oh man, we might actually have a chance. How close? Nah, nah, nah. No, I don't want that. No. Get out of here. I can't have a race where Aiden's replay beats me. Come on. It's just a matter of not messing up these dirt parts. Because these are really... Ah! Well, that came to a dead stop. Jeez. Yeah. You drift so much in the dirt parts. Okay, there we go. Okay. recover from that little... There we go. Okay. Okay. And another dirt part. Not too bad. And don't run into the pool. Perfect. Okay, okay. Here we go. There's the finish line. And finish it. There we go. Okay. Yes! Wow. Okay. We got this, we got the silver medal. I'm happy with that. And of course we beat Aiden's high score. So, there you go. No, I do not want to challenge the gold medal. That sounds really hard to do. Okay. Here we go. This level, if I remember correctly, is very challenging. So, we'll see how this goes. Alright. Here we go. Stick to the inside of the curve. Oh, I hate this level. And it's a lap race. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, dirt. Dirt. No. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's Aiden's replay. No. Okay, that was bad. Ran right into that wall. Okay. Here we go. Turn into the curve. Perfect. Oh, jeez. The dirt's messing us up. Here we go. Here we go. Keep it under control. Okay. Don't go off the side. Here we go. Come on. Keep it under control. Hit those corners. Yes. Okay. That was really good. Here we go. If we can just keep the whole race like that, we should be okay. And what the heck are you doing, replay? Get out of here. I need to beat you. Okay, here we go. Come on. Okay. Oh, geez. Swerving all over the place. Can't have any of that. Otherwise, we're going to go off the track. Okay. Come on. Oh, no. There goes the replay. No. Get back here. Oh, come on. I feel like I haven't ran into that much stuff this race, but somehow that replay is just way ahead. Wow. Oh, it messed up. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Keep it under control. Is that... No, that's not the finish line. Thought it was for a second. I thought it was red. Okay. How do we do? Oh, wow. That was actually way ahead of the replay. Did we get silver, though? No, we didn't get silver. Alright, I guess I'm happy with that. We're just gonna have like a line of bronze medals just on this side, and then everything else is gonna be silver. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. Okay. Here we go. Get psyched. We can do this. Oh geez, this is a dirt level. Here we go. Alright. There we go. Don't drift too much. Yes. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Drift just the right amount. Here we go. Oh, geez. Stay on point for the jump. There we go. Yes. This is going all right. And this is not a lap race, so hopefully it's not that long. Yes! Wow. Okay, that was pretty good. Yes! Okay, silver medal. I'm actually kind of surprised that that wasn't a gold medal. Because that was way better than I've ever seen, like, Aiden or I do on that track. Okay. No, we are not challenging the silver medal for, or the gold medal for that. Okay. Here we go. Looks like this track has a little bit of grass in it, which kind of has the same effect as dirt. So, we'll see how this goes. Okay. And a turn right off the start. Skip the ramp. There we go. And drift on the grass. Ouch! That was really bad. Jeez. Okay. I feel like we could still beat the replay pretty easily, though, simply because he went up the ramp and I didn't. So, okay, come on. Wow, that drift, though. Holy crap. Come on. Tight corners. There we go. Oh, and mess up the grass part again. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Back on the track. And boom. How did we do? Come on. Silver medal. Personal record. I feel like we can do a silver medal for that part. I feel like we really can. Okay, here we go. Come on, stick to the corner. Boom. Turn. Okay. And grass part. Turn. Predict the turn. There we go. And stick to the inside of the curve. There we go. And turn ahead of time. Yes! We didn't even run into the wall that time. That is a big improvement. Okay. Boom! Okay, how'd we do? Come on, silver medal. Okay, I know we set a personal record, but... come on. Okay, I'll try one more time for the silver medal. If we don't do it this time, I will leave it at the bronze. Okay? Oh, no. Okay. One more time. Here we go. We can't mess up right off the start. That wouldn't even make sense. Why would we keep that? Okay. And boom. Turn into it. Avoid the wall. Okay. Kind of did the same thing as last time, so see if we can... okay, we're still ahead of our last time. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Nope. Okay. Nope, not that time. Come on, one more time. I feel like we can do it. We can do it, okay? Come on. And... oh, we went up the ramp a little bit, but I don't think it'll be that big of a... oh, no, that was bad. That was bad. We gotta hit that ramp absolutely perfect, otherwise we're not gonna be able to do this. Okay, boom. Perfect. Okay. And turn into it. Kind of ahead of time, not really. Oh, that was bad. Can we recover it? I don't think we can. Shoot. No. Ugh! We could do this! Come on! I get really excited about this game for some reason. Okay, here we go. Boom, land it, and turn into it. Boom. Okay, come on. We can do it. There we go. And... oh, I hit the wall. Dang it. Ah. It's so sad. I just want to get a silver medal. Dang. Okay. I guess I'll leave that race with a bronze medal. Although, actually, I can't exit out of the race until I hit the finish line, so I guess we could try it one more time. I won't intentionally, like, just spin out, though. We'll go for the finish line, even if we're way behind. Here we go. Ah, man. Dang it. I feel like we were just a couple of mistakes away from getting that silver medal, but... I guess it's not going to happen on camera. Maybe we can revisit it, but probably not. Here we go. Alright. Yep. Ah, dang. Okay. I guess we can move on to the next level. Here we go. Oh, wait, isn't... no. Okay, no. This is the same level. We just did that. Okay. Aiden actually already got a gold medal on this race, so I guess I'll try it a couple of times. I'm not gonna go for gold, though, because even though he got it already, I feel like it's not gonna be that easy to do. Alright. Turn into it right away. And here we go. Hit that curve perfect. Alright. Not doing too bad so far. Although we are swerving a little bit. Here we go. Regain control. Ooh, that was actually good. Okay, maybe we can actually beat his high score. Did we? Yes, we did! Wow, okay, that was not that hard of a level. And of course we got gold, so I mean, yeah. Alright, that was pretty easy. Don't get cocky though. We gotta do this. Oh geez, this level's really hard. Yeah, I saw Aiden play this. This is really challenging. Okay. Both steering-wise and just navigating the course, like figuring out where you have to go this level. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's those rounded sides. They screw you up so bad. Okay. Come on. Okay. Nope, that was bad. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be a really hard level. I already know it. Okay. Okay. And boom. Come on. Get all the speed. Ah! I messed that up really bad. Although, I feel like when I was watching Aiden, he didn't do so great either. So maybe it won't be that hard to get a personal record on this one. I don't know about a silver medal, but a personal record probably won't be too tricky. Theoretically. Theoretically. Okay, here we go. Boom. Okay, no, that's not how you do it. You do not hit the sides. Here we go. Jeez. Okay. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Not too bad of a screw up. It didn't slow us down that much. Okay, here we go. Yeah, this is one of those races where you really can't have your finger on the accelerator the entire time, because otherwise you're just gonna go flying. Okay, personal record. Didn't get a silver medal. That I'm not that surprised about, because that is a really hard level. Okay, and we're on to the final level. Here we go. Oh man, get psyched. Okay, here we go. Oh boy, yep, so this is a 3-lap level. I guess that doesn't surprise me that much. There actually isn't that many of those kinds of levels. Okay, turn into it, there we go. Boom, jump it. Oh man, that was a big screw up, holy crap. I just barely clipped the side of that little bumper thing and it just flipped me over. Okay. Here we go. Come on. And hit it perfect. There we go. Oh, geez. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Oh, geez. Oh, I missed the checkpoint. Dang. There is no recovering from that. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, the problem is you get going so fast during parts of this track that, like, it just absolutely destroys you the second you screw up. Okay. Come on, don't clip that. That was close. Oh, geez, now we're going fast. Holy crap. It surprises me every time. Oh my gosh! Like, what was I gonna say? That bumper right there wasn't even, like, one of the ones that usually flips you over, but I was just going so fast that it just completely wrecked me. Okay. Oh my gosh. What just happened there? Oh, this could be an intense level. Okay. And turn into it. There we go. Oh, geez. We're swerving all over the place. I hit the underside of both of the checkpoints. That might actually be helpful, though. Because when you're going this fast, you kind of want to run into things so that you're not going quite as fast. And turn into it. There we go. Perfect. Don't flip. Okay, there we go. Not too bad. Okay, we're on lap 2. Boom. And I can actually still see the replay, so that's not too bad. Oh my gosh, where did he even go? Oh, are we gonna... Dang, we caught up with him. Oh man. Don't flip. Oh. Okay, and there he goes. We might actually still catch up with him again after what happened last time. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Oh, no, don't go off the track. Oh, jeez. Holy crap. That just completely destroyed everything. Okay. Yep. That was bad. Just drive into the water. Here we go. Okay. Keep it under control. Don't run into the sides and don't flip. That's the goal. Okay. Here we go. Boom. Go right through the checkpoint. Perfect. And hit that corner. Don't go up on the side. Oh my gosh. That just went all over the place. Holy crap. I nicked the side for like just a second and it threw me all over the place. Come on. I don't want this to be like a half hour long episode. There we go. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Again, really hard to do. Okay. Come on. Alright. And turn into it. There we go. Boom. Whoa. That that went a little out of control. I think we can still recover from it, though. Okay, there we go. Ultimately, my goal would be to beat Aiden's replay, but I'm not totally sure that's going to happen. In the end, my goal is just going to be to actually finish this race. Okay, come on. Here we go. Boom. Jump it. Ah! That voice cracked, though. Okay. Come on. Boom. Oh, don't go off. Dang. Oh my gosh. I mean, we could have recovered from that probably, but jeez. It is so easy to go out of control on this race. It's ridiculous. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Not too bad. And don't nick the side. Perfect. And stay under control. There we go. Oh, okay. And turn, hit the checkpoint. Don't flip. Oh my gosh, I thought I was flipping for a second there. Okay. Oh, that's why we're able to pass his replay, because he did a little bit of a side wheelie kind of thing for a second there. Okay. Boom. Okay. Here we go. Hit both of those checkpoints. Boom. Oh jeez. No, dang it. This is such a hard track. Oh my gosh. This is really hard. Okay. Come on. Here we go. Don't screw that up. I thought I was flipping for a second there. Because there's a part of that first ramp that's like not a ramp. And it just really screws you up. Okay. Boom. Come on, hit the checkpoint, don't miss it. Oh, I missed the checkpoint. Dang it. That would happen. On the one round where it's actually going okay. Come on. Into the curve. Okay. Boom. Jump it. Okay. Hit the checkpoint perfect. Line it up. No, don't go off the track. Ah! It's so hard to do. Come on. Oh my gosh. This kind of reminds me of 15 Seconds Parkour, because I don't think I've ever retried something this many times in a video since then. Oh jeez. Okay, we're still alright. I'm not that worried about beating Aiden's replay at this point, because it's probably not going to happen, honestly. I just want to beat the level. That's all I want to do. Okay, come on. There we go. Here we go. And boom. Don't flip. Oh. Alright, there we go. Yeah, we're not even beating him on this part, so chances are there's no way. If we actually did, though, that would be amazing. Okay. Come on. There we go. Perfect. And there we go. Land it. Hit the ramp. Okay, it's going all right. We're on lap two. I think this is the farthest we've gotten in this recording. Yes, okay. We're doing it all right. There we go. Don't flip. Oh, okay. Here we go. Come on. There we go. Hit it. Oh, jeez. Jeez. No, 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 no. Oh, dang. Dang it. Oh, we were so far. Ah. Dang. I think that was round three. We're improving, though. That's the good part. We are improving. Maybe we've got it this time. Okay. We might actually beat Aiden's replay in the process. Wouldn't that be nice? Okay. There we go. Boom. Lined it up. Perfect. Oh, geez. Cutting it a little close there. Oh, no. We missed the checkpoint. You know what? Screw it. There we go. Okay. And that way, we'll actually have a little bit of control on this turn, too. All I care about is just beating the level at this point. Okay. Here we go. Alright. Oh, jeez. Come on, land it. Land it. Alright, that works. And come on. Kind of anticlimactic. Here we go. And okay, now we got some speed. Hit it. We're on lap two. We're doing alright. Oh, jeez. Now we're going fast, though. Okay. Here we go. Don't flip. Alright. Boom. Jump it. Alright. There we go. Took my finger off the accelerator for a second there because I did not want to go around that corner too fast. Okay. There we go. Almost hit the side of it. Oh, come on. Lap three. Oh, geez. Come on. Land it. That works. That works. I'll take it. Okay. Oh, jeez. I think that's the bronze car going by. That's pretty bad. Okay. Oh, we'll still beat it, though. Here we go. And there we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Recover. Oh, that was... It was bad, but we made it. And that's what I'm happy about. Jeez. Alright. Oh my gosh, that took a long time and that was intense. But anyways, guys, you would do it. Okay, I can't even talk right now because that was so crazy. Okay, if you enjoyed, definitely be sure to slap that like button and subscribe. And if you guys want to see the multiplayer version of this game, yeah, definitely be sure to comment that down below. And I will see all of you guys in the next video.